Welcome to the IPPS-A demo series. In this demo, we will quickly review how to pull the different reports that are available in the Assignment Coordination and Tracking module in IPPS-A. These reports assist HR professionals with a variety of strength management functions. We'll begin from the HR Professional page. Select the Assignments tab. Click Assignment Reports on the left side of the window. If you have previously run a report, remain on the Find an Existing Value tab and type the Run Control ID and select Search. If this is the first time you will run an assignment report, select the Add a New Value tab to add a Run Control ID. A Run Control ID is another word for the search's name and may be used to run future reports. For this demo, we will create a new Run Control ID. Run Control IDs must follow these guidelines. When finished inputting the Run Control ID, click Add. The next screen is where the user inputs the parameters of the report. The drop-down list for the Report Type field allows the user to select from the 7 different assignment reports. For example, the Position Vacant report shows a listing of all vacant positions. The Assignment Detail report shows a detailed report of all soldiers' assignments and related details. A list of soldiers in template positions can be viewed using the Members in Template Positions report. For this demo, we will select the Assignment Detail report. Next, you will select the appropriate Unit Identification Code, or UIC, search option. Select one UIC to search using just one UIC, UIC and Hierarchy to search using one UIC and its hierarchy, or Set of UICs to search using multiple UICs. For this demo, we will select the One UIC option. Type the UIC in the UIC field, then press the Enter key. The Department and Description fields will automatically populate. Then select the Run button. Once the report has been run, you can schedule it to run automatically by setting the recurrence interval, time zone, run date, and run time. After making your selections, click OK. To retrieve your report, select Process Monitor. Click Refresh until the run status displays success and the distribution status displays posted. This indicates your report is available to be exported. To view and export the report, click Details. Click View Log Trace, then select the file from the file list and open the link. This concludes our demo of how to pull assignment reports. Stay tuned for more demos of IPPS-A features by checking out our Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn pages, and subscribing to our YouTube channel. To learn more about IPPS-A, please visit us at ipsa.army.mil.